Tomorrow, the Iowa House Education Subcommittee will debate a bill that would only allow students to play sports based on their gender at birth. It would ban transgender girls from competing in girls' sports. Now, a similar bill was debated last year, but it didn't make it to the governor's desk. 10 states have passed similar laws.